pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Bailey.
And I'm Ashley.
And these are your morning announcements.
GMHS will participate in the statewide college application week sponsored by CFNC November 12th through 16th. During this week, all 58 North Carolina community colleges, 28 North Carolina independent colleges, and 4 North Carolina universities will waive their application fees. GMHS counselors will work with seniors throughout this week during all 3 lunches in the Trojan Zone to help seniors to complete and submit at least one application. Students will need to have a CFNC.org account to set up prior to this event.
Interested in joining the military or just need some general SAT prep? The ASVAB exam will be given on November 16th at 7:25 a.m. If you are a junior or senior and are interested in taking this free exam to assess your strengths, weaknesses, and potential for future success, please sign up using the link that can be found on the Garner Magnet High School homepage. The last day to register will be Tuesday, November 13th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Janice in room 301.
Interested in attending beauty school? Paul Mitchell's Academy will be visiting Monday, November 19th at 11 a.m. If you are interested in speaking with a representative and attending the session, please register on the Garner homepage by Tuesday, November 13th.
Attention STEP team members, money for t-shirts are due by November 8th.
Okay. GMHS Girls Club, Wednesday, November 7th, right after school in room 1002 next week. Come for snacks and conversation.
Yeah. Sophomores and freshmen, the PE department is doing the CPR hands-on testing for school on Tuesdays and Thursdays until January 10th. See Coach Nelson if you have any questions.
Free College Application Week is November 12th through 16th. Seniors should apply to at least one college for free using their CFNC.org account.
Hi, the football game Friday, 7:30.
It's against Wakefield, it's $8.
And it's a blackout.
Do you like science?
Do you need past experience?
No!
Do you need to be good at science?
No!
Do you want to have fun?
Yes!
Join the science club.
Or you can participate in events like this. We got gravity vehicle, airplane throwing.
And last but not least, the bottle rocket. We did it!
Congrats!
We got scholarship money!
Woo! And that's where you can get scholarship money if you win first place in one of these events at the state tournament.
This is Science Olympiad, year 2013.
If you need a great extracurricular that looks good on college applications, and if you want scholarship money, you should join.
If you see this poster around the school, it says meet here every Thursday in room 513,
Mr. Davis's room.
Because if it's not science, it's crap!
Thanks for watching. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Bailey, and we'll see you tomorrow.